Today's EPDM belts wear differently than their earlier predecessors, sometimes making it more difficult to determine if or when a belt needs to be changed. That's because these newer belts tend to wear like a tire tread, where there's an overall loss of surface. One of the best ways to measure wear is by using a device like the Dayco Awareness Gauge. This innovative tool helps you inspect the belt three different ways, by analyzing rib depth, rib profile, and also identifying cracks. To measure the rib depth, check to see where the top of the bar sits. On a newer belt, it should be higher than the top of the rib tips. On a worn belt, the bar should be lower than the top of the rib tips. Now, to measure the rib profile, place the profile indicator in the belt grooves on a newer belt. You shouldn't see any side or flank clearance. On a worn belt, you'll notice the ribs bottoming out. On a new EPDM belt, you'll have a traditional V profile in the grooves between the ribs. A worn EPDM belt's grooves look more like a U. Once this happens, there is less material coming into contact with the pulleys. Material loss can ultimately lead to slippage and other performance issues. So, a proper belt inspection is key. And finally, to measure for cracks, just hold the belt up to the window. If you see four or more cracks, the belts need to be replaced. This tool really is that simple to use. It'll help you perform a thorough inspection and make it easier to determine if a belt and its surrounding components need to be changed. For more information, visit DaycoAftermarket.com.